not the first time in history that I've been told to shut up and go to the back of the room, especially by people who come from a privileged background. And I'm never going to shut up and go to the back of the room. And I think it's reprehensible that the senator would say such a thing to me in the demeaning way he said it. It wasn't very Mormon of him.